So, in 1688, Francesco Redi, an Italian scientist, wanted to test the theory of spontaneous generation. At the time, it was believed that